It made me want to eat a bat on the stage, but that's probably inappropriate at this point in time.